Quite honestly, it can be a challenge because there are times when you're dealing with stuff that isn't necessarily fun. So how do you work through that in a way that, to the extent you can, results in a positive environment? So that gets to, how do you make it safe for people?